Give me a second, guys. Just gotta... Father, I have sinned. Father? Oh. Listen, I don't believe you're qualified for taking... whatever. Running round the room, hiding in a shoe, got my head stuck in a corkscrew. Czech Republic, here we are, seems as though we've come so far. Looking at the view, sitting on the loo, squeezing out a number two. So yeah, loads of stuff really. Went out on the roof as well, didn't really see much, but I did it. Had a bath, that was fun. You know, I don't think you necessarily have to leave the accommodation to have a good holiday. But I suppose we should. Oh, is this not the ground floor? Oh no, we're in the basement. Duh, brains. I like these bendy trams because if you stand in the middle, you can imagine you're in some like massive accordion. And the floor also moves around like some sort of Indiana Jones thingy. Oh golly. Oh golly. Here it goes. So we're just having a little look to see what there is to do in this city. Some dancey thing going on. Art gallery. We got a... Oh wait, go back. That looks like a blatant trademark violation to me. I'm calling my lawyer. Rob, pick up the phone. Oh, it's not our phone. Oh, what happened? Oh, you got dumped on. Well, allow me to apologize on behalf of my more uncivilized avian. Oh, they nailed you there as well. Oh, that's gross. Alrighty, we went to the art gallery in the end because we saw a picture of this funky looking puddle room, which looked really interesting and immersive. Only it's not, because you're not allowed to step over the black line. Yeah, nice one. Touching your flipping water, though. How do you like that? I think inaccessibility is a common theme here, which applies more to the concepts than anything else. For example, professional weird person Brian Eno has put together this dark, noisy installation, and I really have no idea what it's supposed to be about. Don't know what this is supposed to be about. I don't know what this is supposed to be about either. Definitely don't know what this is supposed to be about. And I don't know what this is supposed to be about either. Finally, I come across an installation that is at least physically accessible. Now, I don't see any information or accreditation, but replicating a grotty public bathroom does seem like a rather weird thing to do, so I suspect it's Brian Eno again. Although I must give him credit, the level of detail, from the crude scribblings on the wall to the unflushed plastic turd chillaxing in the latrine, is... Oh, Jesus, it's a real poo. I give up. You know what makes sense right now? Rocking on this little doodah, that's right. Maybe play with this thingy too if I'm feeling somewhat adventurous. You got something to say? He doesn't, does he? No frantic rush to judgment, just allowing his eyes and his mind to remain open. Perhaps I could do the same. Thanks, kiddo. Okay, it's a big one. Somewhat imposing, but there's something about these shapes that seem familiar to me. But how? So there's something in the way they fit together. Oh, it's Tetris! Okay, got it. I am great.